I couldn't believe what I was seeing. It was the craziest thing I've ever seen.
A bizarre sight greeting drivers this morning on the 94, a sea lion crossing the highway far from the water as two people tried to direct traffic.
As ABC 10 News reporter Michael Chen found out, it is not the first time that same sea lion has needed rescuing.
Josephine Janninger did a double take as she drove on the 94 East this morning, just west of the 805.